guitar, how the notes cramp up at the top of the fretboard. Mm-hmm. It's non-linear. Mm-hmm. So you're working in a tighter and tighter space the higher the notes are. Mm-hmm. So with the theremin, the cheap theremins, you have, you know, the notes go flying as you get close to the pitch rod. Mm-hmm. This is a pitch rod. Mm-hmm. You move your hand toward and away, not up and down. Mm-hmm. This is the expression loop or volume loop. Gives you the expression. The closer you get, it's like putting your hand over somebody's mouth, quiets it. Mm-hmm. As you raise your hand, the sound comes up. Mm-hmm. When Theremin invented his first instrument, which is that in the corner, he wanted it to look like a conductor. When he wanted it louder, you would raise your hand to the orchestra. Mm-hmm. People said, well, why doesn't it get louder when you put your hand close to the loop? Mm-hmm. That's not what the inventor wanted. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And most of the good theremin makers keep that, you know, mm-hmm. the way the inventor wanted it, with the volume coming up. Let me, it's best if I play along with some music.
Do you mind if I record a little bit?
Thank you.
That's it. That's the ball game, folks. Step right up, get your peanuts, popcorn.